show now.
995.
Rather, 995. Up next is
995.
It's Ali Wolff's ride aboard John Wolff's entry out of New Albany, Ohio. Ali turns in a clear round, getting us back on track here. Fault-free effort and easily within the time. We're going to trip to the jump-off here for Caya. We'll look to take the B option here today, electing to remain in the ring and challenge the leaderboard, where a great American time to beat currently sits at 37.398. Job well done, the fastest time we have seen so far, fault-free or otherwise. Into the lead now with Caya and Ali Wolff setting a new great American time to beat at 34.566.